trucking industry needs, wants, and is going to hire an awful lot of you. Trucking helps to feed America. Trucking helps clothe America. Trucking helps to build America. It fuels America. And when disaster happens, trucking heals America. Professional drivers are responsible for the safety and security of America's highways and roadways. That's an awesome, awesome responsibility. So you still have an opportunity to serve your country in this terrific industry of ours.
Fastport is a software technology company which develops innovative solutions for the transportation industry, including user-friendly technology. Joining us to talk about Fastport and its work with veterans is Chief Executive Officer Bill McLennan. Bill, thank you so much for joining us here on Hiring America.
Hi, Lauren. Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here today.
When was Fastport launched?
We technically launched with a partnership with the United States Chamber of Commerce Foundation's Hiring Our Heroes program, where we've partnered with them to become the on-ramp for veterans and transitioning military servicemen and women into great careers with great employers in the trucking industry.
Why do you think the trucking industry is such a good fit for military vets?
There's a lot of synergy between what you do in the military and what a professional driver's responsibilities are. So these young men and women in our military, Lauren, they've already worked for the largest, most sophisticated supply chain company in the world, our military. So they're used to working around equipment that moves. They know how to train and be trained and the importance of staying current in their skill set. They know how to get a mission. They're mission oriented. They know how to achieve an objective. They work outside in all kinds of terrains and weather conditions. So there's a lot of similarities between what they do in the military and what the trucking industry does. And that's regardless of their military occupation specialty.
And it's not just about drivers, right, Bill?
That's correct. There's also mechanic jobs, supervisor jobs, but the driving job really is one of the best entry-level positions in America that doesn't require any experience to launch a career within the industry. You know, trucking is one of the best industries that you can get into if you're looking to own your own business. For example, there are 400,000 owner-operators in America today that own their own truck and work independently. Of those 400,000 drivers, 39% are veterans. Now, when you think about those numbers, Lauren, 1% of Americans serve in our military, yet 39% of the most successful entrepreneurs in this one industry are veterans. See, that's not a statistical anomaly. That's hard evidence of a successful transition from a military career into an industry that you're going to be successful in.
How many veterans do you think have been hired so far because of Fastport services?
We don't have the exact hiring number, but I can tell you that we've made over 5,000 service member mentor matches, because we have over 40 industry mentors available online from these great employers that are participating. And we have over 15,000 online quick applications that have been made by job seekers so far.
We understand that your commitment to military veterans is a personal one. Tell us about that.
So my father served in the Army in Vietnam, and he came back from two tours of duty and he couldn't get a job. And that impacted my family tremendously. And as a 12-year-old boy, I couldn't do anything about that.
Now you can, for thousands.
But I'm blessed to be in the position today, Lauren, where I can help thousands of families find terrific career opportunities. And so it is personal because of that.
Hiring America recently had an opportunity to sit down with you when you attended job fairs in Ramstein and U.S. Army Garrison, Bavaria, and your booth had the longest lines. Weren't you hiring some transitioning vets on the spot?
Yeah, we did have several employers that reached out on the spot and made job offers for several individuals there. So we did. It was a successful event. We had well over 100 servicemen and women that wanted to learn more about the career opportunities in the trucking industry.
For service members interested in a career in the trucking industry, where can they go for more information?
You could go to truckingtrack.org online. That's our partnership with Hiring Our Heroes. Or you can go to fastport.com also. And what we've done is we've gotten the industry to commit to 150,000 jobs for veterans in this country over the next 4 years. So we've got several hundred employers that have posted their jobs on our platform, so we can make those matches between the veterans and the transitioning servicemen and women and the jobs in the trucking industry.
Bill, thank you so much for joining us here on Hiring America.
Lauren, thank you very much. I appreciate the opportunity.